worked on the UN Secretary General's High Panel for Sustainability, the report that was delivered in, I believe, 2013, and rewrote the underlying narrative to strip out most of the ideological claptrap